Rock Paper Fitness. Today's Get Live for Five is some of my favorite moves by Southern University, Dancing Dolls, any other black schools, y'all. Let me tell you something about myself. I grew up all over the world, Alabama, Arizona, California, and Japan. I knew nothing about HBCU. Shouts out to all of y'all who enjoyed this culture. This is a part of culture that I did not get to see until I got older. If you are a dance girl from back in the day or a flag girl, get it in, get live for five, and enjoy. Have a good one. Bye-bye. Don't blame me because I don't do majorette stuff. I'm just here for the fitness. I'm here for the culture, okay? Don't be like, oh, she ain't even do the salt and pepper right. Okay, Sonic Boom with the style. Okay, y'all, okay. Shouts out to the honeybees, because y'all.
Shout out to all the HBCUs and Bishop State Community College, Alabama A&M.
LaFlow High School. Just really feel like if I didn't put those high schools in there, I was definitely going to get jumped. Or they would have pulled my edges out. Floral alumni would have shut my business down. I was going to get invited to the all-class reunion. I would have got drugged. I wouldn't have been able to wear an orange. A green. I would have got ruined. Oh, hard. LaFlow alumni be like, that you was gonna do what to who? I would have to deactivate my Facebook and my Instagram. Just don't try, sis. Nah, don't worry about it.
Alabama State. My
damn you.
Talladega. Stillman College. Tuskegee. Florida A&M. Clark Atlanta.
Spelman. Hey, Kia.
Morehouse. Grambling.
Southern.
All right, I'm not gonna name all of them, but it was just, I just wanna name some of them. So give it on to all of y'all, okay? All of y'all.
Thank you.